In the time of witches, in a place of evil, Morella Locke was put to death. Now she's come back.
Call me mad if you will, but my wife has returned to take possession of my daughter.
Edgar Allan Poe's The Haunting of Morella, a girl's 17th birthday.
How does it look?
Lovely.
Brings a storm of terror.
There is something unhealthy in that house.
To this place she has returned, and what she may become is pure evil.
Now I am concerned for her soul.
From the master of horror, Edgar Allan Poe, comes his most wicked tale. Passion and horror that shocked a generation.
I still live.
Edgar Allan Poe's The Haunting of Morella.